Good morning to all the dignitaries present in the school. Respected Sister Chani, the principal of our school. Respected Father Matthew, the manager of our school. Respected teachers and all my dear friends. Today, we are celebrating the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. People lovingly call him Bapu, father of nation. On 2nd October 1869, at Porbandar, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born and assassinated in 30 January 1948 at New Delhi. He was an Indian lawyer, political ethicist who employed non-violent resistance to lead the successful campaign for the India's independence from British rule. If we take Gandhiji's message to heart, then we must try our best to resolve the differences calmly and peacefully.